Across the centuries, many millions have lost their lives in conflicts around the world. Some have been servicemen and women who gave their lives for their countries. Others have been caught up in quarrels which were not their own. And we've all lost people special to us as part of the normal circle of life. So let us take a moment to reflect on all the lives lived and lost with the masked bands, Leading Private Michiko Matsunaga, and the young singers of Erskine Stewart's Melville School playing the late Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah, followed by Sunset, and then high on the castle ramparts with the Scottish National War Memorial at his back, the Lone Piper, Lance Sergeant John Mitchell of the 1st Battalion Scots Guards, will play the wistful song of farewell of Scottish soldiers sailing to fight beyond the seas. The harbour, no more.
Thank you. Grieve for the man, so dead, who never to himself had said, this is my own, my native land, land of brown heath and shaggy wood, land of the mountain and the flood, land of my sires. What mortal hand could e'er untie the filial band that knits me to thy rugged strand? Scotland, Scotland the brave!
gentlemen, I hope your reaction means that you have it.